That is why I can easily carry this great weight.
What next, Peter Quill?
This brings back memories.
Impressive.
See? That was easy. Great teamwork, everyone. I helped in spirit.
All right. Slippery wind bubble treetops, here we come.
One thing is clear. We would never have accomplished this task without the assassin.
Did Drax just praise Gamora?
I am giving credit where credit is due.
It took you long enough. We all know Gamora's super cool and super valuable.
There it is! Lady Hellbender's fortress!
It's gotten bigger, that's for sure.
Ha! It is not getting bigger. We are getting closer.
Thanks, Drax.
What's Captain Distracted up to now? If he calls us over, I'm done.
Whoa, guys! There's this totally sweet pile of crap on the ground. So interesting.
Looks like there's a way down here.
Quill, you gotta see this ship.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, slimy.
Guys, you might want to wait to come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Some schmack breach!
The sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Flark!
Quill!
Slimy. Guys! You might want to wait to come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Some schmack breach!
Sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Flark!
Quill!
I don't know. My blasts, they... I've only done that once before when I was a kid. I don't do it on purpose.
Classic Spartoid tech.
This one you think you've seen it all. You pull Scud like this. You don't think. Just come, dude. Just.
Leave the guns alone.
Quill, I just want to see how they tick. Otherwise, it might as well be magic.
Or sorcery.
Guys.
Some kind of morphing nano.
Or sorcery.
Here we go again.
Splat, it paints an awfully nice picture. There's no way we lose today, Quill.
Come on, guys. They're not the first ones to try us, and they won't be the last. There's been 1,000 before them, and they've all found out fast. Guardians don't break.
But we do seem to be taking a break.
Because, who's with me?
Seriously, Peter?
Don't worry, I fall for that again.
Just what we needed! Another species of these things!
Think they're bored in that slime puddle?
Get up there.
I'm thinking we can climb up and over.
Ding, ding, ding! Give that man a gold star!
Let's figure out how to make it climbable. Barely any power. Maybe we can muscle those cannons out.
It would give us some steps to climb. Worth a shot!
Wonder if we can get anything to pop.
Drax, think you can drag this cannon out?
I will try.
There's a little hole there. Might be able to work something loose from the inside.
It is more stubborn than expected. Impossible. It will not stay in place.
You couldn't just hold it for a while longer?
You!
Drax, can you try again?
Why? It does not stay.
I'm working it out. Trust me.
We've got to find a way to lock it in place.
I cannot hold it forever! Why will you not yield?
Because it's attached to a recoily thing.
You're sure that's the term for it?
Yes. No, I can't do-
Drax, can you try again?
Succumb to me, fiendish machine! Impressive, Peter Quill.
Now we gotta get the next one out. Groot, can you reach in there or something? Rocket, I need you to squeeze inside that little hole and try to knock the gun loose from the inside.
Hello, Chitauri ship full of booby traps and death mechanisms.
But you love both those things.
You're right, I do. And I always wanted to see the inside of one of these bug bombers. Fine. Oh, what reeks in here?
You okay in there, Rocket?
I found the crew. I guess not even the worms want to eat dead Chitauri meat.
Rocket.
Relax. Just gonna reroute the little bit of remaining power to the cannon and... nothing. You know what? Flark it! I'm blowing it up!
What? Hang on! Think about all the booby traps and...
Ha! Look at it go! He must have jump-started the thing.
Rocket, you okay?
Yeah! And dry now, too!
Gamora, can you clear the path through that junk?
Yes, Peter Quill. Onward to the palace of the great giantess.
Oh, so she's a giantess now.
It is said that Lady Hellbender stands 50 head.
That is not a happy monster.
Come on. Why is the bridge always on the wrong side?
This time I insist we hurl the foul beast.
And I insist we push muscles over the side of the cliff.
To what end?
Yours! You are dead! Dead! No!
How many times do I have to say it? We're not throwing Rocket.
Ridiculous. You were holding us back to spare the beast's feelings. When has he done the same for us?
Put him down.
Just be a lesson to him.
Oh, I'll show you what a lesson looks like.
Knock it off, guys. We're supposed to be professionals. We're better than this.
I'm not.
Easily Chitauri installation stop our progress is unprofessional.
Guys, I've got something here. It's deep. This looks promising.
There's little room to maneuver if something should attack.
We're not gonna be here long.
Anybody see a way through?
We'll make one if we have to.
Oh, anybody else smell that? It really stinks back here.
Yes, it smells putrid.
Yep. Definitely something gross behind here. Drax, can you chuck that through the stink wall?
I fear I will regret this. That is disturbingly fragrant. I am clenching every orifice right now.
Okay, that's kind of weird. Hello? Anybody? Okay, that got my blood pumping.
Why would Lady Hellbender cage this creature?
Because it's annoying as scut.
Perhaps it is food.
That thing's food?
Yes, monster food.
I wonder what it tastes like.
Peter.
Why would it taste like that?
We can use this.
You know, we really gotta
monster
work
food?
On your taste, but
the cage.
You get it?
We need the cage. We go into that fortress with our... with our monster peacefully walking beside us, we'll be laughed right out of the room.
Any bites?
Why are you whispering?
Don't pet the tentacle thing.
Gamora thinks we can sell our monster act if we have a proper cage. Only problem is, there's a pissed off monster inside.
Release the beast, let me dispose of it.
Because that worked so well for you last time.
We need a better plan of attack.
Yes. Ideally, one that guarantees my safety as leader.
Trying to get their cage back? This is our cage now! Drax, target!
things can really move!
You are coming with me.
We better hurry.
First Rain, then Jelly, then slimy, stinky crawler faces, and now all these monsters. I hate this flarking planet!
You hate everything, Rocket.
True, but especially the stinky slime tunnel part. Itchy fur is where I draw the line.
Hey, we're a team. If we're gonna smell like butt, we're gonna smell like butt together.
That is most eloquent, Peter Quill. I will smell like butt with you.
Yeah, really great speech.
Take that thing down, will ya?
Yeah, get me to it!
That thing heavy, Quill?
Surprisingly light.
If we put our monster in it, will he shrink as well?
Groot says we should check things out over here.
Groot, give me a bridge here. The fortress is right on the other side of those cliffs.
So, when are the rest of us gonna get jet boots? Pretty sure it's this way, but I don't see an easy way to get up.
Easy is rarely worth the effort.
For you, maybe. I love easy. No, it ain't.
What did the tree say?
He says all this moisture is good for us and will make us grow.
Deep freeze.
Whoa! Can I try ice cubing something?
Nope.
Man, you're such a gas plat.
So if we're gonna haggle with the monster, how much are we asking for our monster?